In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us listen to the gospel of the Lord. Jesus said, "Come to me, all you who labor and are overburdened, and I will give you rest. Your heavenly Father knows you have need of all these things. My brothers and sisters, we have come together in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, who restored the sick to health and who himself suffered so much for our sake. He is present among us as we recall the words of the Apostle James, 'Is there anyone sick among you? Let him call for the elders of the church and let them pray over him and anoint him in the name of the Lord.' This prayer, made in faith, will save the sick man. The Lord will restore his health, and if he has committed any sins, they will be forgiven. Let us commend ourselves and each other to the grace and power of Jesus Christ, that the Lord may ease our suffering and grant us health and salvation. To prepare ourselves for this holy sprinkling, let us call to mind our sins." Lord Jesus, you healed the sick. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you forgave sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you gave us yourself to heal us and bring us strength. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life everlasting. Amen.
Is there an asperges? Is there an asperges for the sprinkling? Yes, okay.
Almighty God, by the intercession of Our Lady of Walsingham and Healing Prayer.
The Lord be with you.
And with
Let us pray. Father Almighty, have pity on all those for whom we are asked to pray in this holy place. Send them from thy sanctuary the gift of thy consolation, and by thy power and grace, assist all those in spiritual, emotional, physical, or material need. Aided by the prayers of Our Lady of Walsingham, we have confidence in thy loving kindness, and we make these prayers through her Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Let us pray for Lila and baby, for healthy delivery after healthy baby, for Mildred, for chronic pain and spinal stenosis, for Della, for surgery, for a double mastectomy, for John, for the repose of the soul of Danny, for Richie Raymer in hospice, for Jerry Kloppenberg, stage 4 lung cancer and brain tumor, Olivia, she's living far away from home, for Jeffrey, for drug addiction and healing and recovery, for Eddie, healing from cancer, for Ken, healing and protection. For people who were affected by the cyclone Ida, needed of healing of minds and hearts for losing loved ones. For the community of the Holy Transfiguration, for more vocation, for the community to get to build a new monastery. For the Diocese of Mashingo, need to a car for our bishop.
For Father Carl, for strength and healing. We pray for Daryl, for his hurting and bad luck. We pray for Tonette's mom, for protection and peace. We pray for Nikita, for Thanksgiving, for a chance at recovery and treatment. We pray for Derek, healing from cancer. We pray for Travis, to know and receive Jesus' love, to be healed from cancer. We pray for Danielle, for upcoming move and financial obligations. We pray for William, that he may find clear direction in his life. We pray for Father Schoberg for cancer. We pray for Ron and Leona, that they may find happiness and peace in their new home. We pray for those that have gone astray from the Episcopal Church or from Grace Episcopal Church, and that they may be brought home. We pray for Don, for conversion of heart. We pray for B, for episode of rapid heartbeat and prayer for healing. We pray for Nancy Hahn, for this difficult time in her life, separating from her husband. We pray for Hannah, for her pregnancy and a healthy baby. We pray for Matt, for the conversion of his heart and for depression.
We pray for Jim, for healing for cancer. St. Peter's Anglican Church, Batebridge in Zimbabwe, for strength, unity, and commitment in the projects to be done this year. For Isenai Nunez, open heart surgery. Pray for Judy Higgins for healing. For Hunter for healing. We pray for the teachers at Special Education District in the Lake County in Illinois. Protect them from harm caused by the mental illness of students. For Rick B., healing for cancer. For Carver Beek, for protection and wisdom while at school. For Chase Beek, protection at school. For Joe, recovering from an accident. We pray for Drew, for neck pain from an injury. We pray for Wally, for vitamin deficiency and nutrition problems. We pray for infant Gabriella for medical issues. We pray for Tony, shoulder injury on October 14th. We pray for Dora Fields for healing. We pray for Jerry Fields for patience in affliction. For Brian Lauer for healing. For Jim, healing for cancer. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God.
Thanks be to thee, worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting God, who by the cooperation of the Holy Ghost didst prepare the body and soul of the glorious Virgin Mother Mary to become a habitation meet for thy Son, grant that as we rejoice in her commemoration, We may be delivered by her loving intercession from our present evils and from eternal death. Through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Lady of Walsingham,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Walsingham,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Walsingham,
pray for us.
May the divine help be with us always.
And with our guests.
Thou gavest them bread from heaven. Let us pray. O God, who in a wonderful sacrament hast left unto us a memorial of thy passion, grant us, we beseech thee, so to venerate the sacred mysteries of thy body and blood, that we may ever perceive within ourselves the fruits of thy redemption, who livest and reignest world without end. Amen. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Ghost, the Comforter.
Blessed be the Holy Ghost, the Comforter.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God.